Hola, ¿qué tal, chicas and chicos? I'm Kiana and you're traveling with Chick with the Braids. And Happy New Year! So I finally decided to start a YouTube channel for my many voyages experiencing new cultures and the food, especially the food. At the end of the year, I took a poll on which destination to feature first in Panama, to my surprise, won. So one of my first questions, wherever I go, is where the flavor at? Ayy, show me the blacks. Where the blacks be at? So I can show them that. Ayy, bars.
Let me see them teeth. Show me how you eat. We stupid.
So I also be wanting to know where the whole stroll is, but that's a whole nother story, okay? Okay, so as always, I want to see the blacks and how they live in different islands and countries. So we were on an island called, well, it's actually an archipelago of islands called Bocas del Toro off of Panama. It's known for its beautiful beaches and laid-back vibe. It really is like backpack city.
Backpack, yeah!
So here is Bastimentos. It's the second largest island in the archipelago. It's home to West Indian immigrants, so it has a Jamaican vibe. So you hear lots of dance hall and patois in the air.
Fix in the water, fix my pump.
You have a lot of work to do today.
Yeah.
Hi.
How you doing?
So the people you see were all brown like me, which I really, really like when I go to islands. I like to see, you know, how my people live and what's going on with that. The dog, yeah, no. I was in his way, obviously, so I decided to let that go. Like, all right, screw me, dog, screw me. But as I was saying, it's very colorful and full of life. I'd for sure return. So here we saw some kids beating a tree. They were playing, but you know how kids are.
Don't beat the tree, man. Don't beat the tree.
So just to show you a little bit more of Bastimentos, we decided to take a little stroll.
Everybody here is all in patois.
Oh yeah, mm-hmm. I hear they speak a lot of patois here. Is it like a migration of like people from Jamaica and
Egypt?
Yeah, a migration from people from Jamaica.
So as I said earlier, there is a big West Indies vibe, okay? So definitely it's Jamaican feel. So it's for sure giving hood vibes, but that's what I like. You know, I'm an around the way girl. I like to kind of experience the culture, the different people. I am for sure not a resort type.
Listen, chicken, I ain't got no beef. You don't got some like chicken if you have anything.
So the chicken definitely had beef. It had its dukes up. It was ready to fight. But I don't want to fight. I mean, look at this beautiful background. Come on. Which hoods do you know have this beautiful serene ocean in the background? I mean, I'll wait or whatever. So it's really affordable to stay here. You can actually get an Airbnb. I'm not quite sure if they have hotels there. I really, really doubt it. But you can definitely get an Airbnb for a great price. And it's really home of the most affordable, beautiful, over-the-water bungalows. I really like to hear the sound of the hustle and bustle of places. Like, I'm that girl who don't mind hearing background noise. So this is the island of Bastimentos. Bienvenido a Bastimentos. Thank you for tuning in to one of my very first YouTube videos. I am super lazy, guys. So when it comes to this thought of vlogging, yeah, I'm not not quite sure how that's going to go, but hopefully there will be more. And if you've enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to subscribe and turn on your notifications for more. Again, I'm Kiana. This is Traveling with Chick with the Braids. And I'm out. Peace, y'all.